I was diagnosed with stage 4 colon cancer late 2018. I have had chemo and radiation treatment and have been taking LDN from the beginning, unknown to my consultant. I am not cancer-free, but my tumor is much smaller than originally and no longer metastasized. I feel well. My question is there any solid evidence that LDN is effective in my case? Also, I tend to take a couple of days off every few days, and I have read that that can increase efficacy. Do you agree? So great question. There's like two trains of thought. There are some prescribers who like to cycle their LDN, specifically with cancer, like Michelle and I've kind of talked about, like 4 days on, 3 days off, or 3 days on, 4 days off. Generally, they're taking that with CBD and cycling it. Then there are prescribers who like you to take LDN every single day. Remember, the half-life of LDN is 6 hours. So technically, if you're only taking it once a day, it is kind of like cycling, right? Because it blocks the receptors, then it comes off and it unblocks the receptors. So you are kind of cycling it if you think about it, just in a shorter time frame when you take it once a day. So there's two trains of thoughts, and it's really what's best for the patient and what do they notice and what do they benefit from. So I can't really give you a great answer, but I have seen it used both ways, and both ways I have seen it been used successfully.
And yes, there are research papers that have been written in LDN in a variety of cancer states, even with cancers and metastases. So yes, there is a lot out there. And again, you can go to the LDNresearchTrust.org website and you can literally type in cancer and you can get a nice list of all of those there. There have been physicians in Canada that had tremendous research, and Dr. Delglaish as well. So there, and as well as many others.